A means test is the basis for determining whether or not you qualify for a Chapter 7 bankruptcy. Once the means test is conducted, it can be determined whether or not you qualify for a Chapter 7, which is a complete discharge of your liabilities, or whether or not you're going to have to proceed under a Chapter 13. To determine whether or not you qualify for a Chapter 7 or a Chapter 13, you need to talk to an attorney.